For 50 years, the Ailey School on the west side of Manhattan has provided world-class training to dancers of all ages and backgrounds from New York City and around the globe. From Madonna to Jasmine Guy, alumni have gone on to be trailblazers in the industry. Launched by Alvin Ailey in 1969, the school started out with just 125 students, pushing the message of inclusivity where dance should be available to everyone. A message that resonates to this day with the school's co-directors, Tracy Inman and Melanie Person.
For Mr. Ailey to have this idea and this goal all those years ago, engage people and bring them in through dance and tell his story through dance, really says a lot about what we do and who we are.
The movement itself, the language of dance, is universal, and I think he really was able to tap in on that.
To mark its 50th anniversary, the company will celebrate with a tribute performance titled Testimony, telling the inspiring story of struggle and success many dancers could identify with. Dancers like scholarship student Elijah Lancaster. Born in Haiti, worked his way to New York to attend the Ailey School, which he calls his second home.
Knowing that this building thrives throughout dance and throughout like the community, and for me, I can go to and just feel safe.
A long-fought battle for change in the world of dance, not lost on many of the students currently enrolled. On the West Side, I'm Andrew Ramos, Pix 11 News.